2022 Formula D season is right around the corner. We're getting prepped up here at the shop, so we've had a lot of stuff going on this offseason. But real quick before we even get there, I want to touch base on last year. So last year was our second year with Royal Purple, and we had a really good year last year. The E46 that we were driving was amazing. The 2JZ platform is killing it. The Royal Purple XPR 550 oil is keeping that thing nice and happy. That engine lasted all year through multiple dyno days, multiple test days, media days, all 8 rounds of FD, and then we even did our preseason testing this year with that same engine. So pretty impressive what that thing can go through with the proper oil in it. So talking about some of the FD events last year, a couple of podiums. So we did 2 third places, which was my first podiums in Pro 1. We ended up in, what, 7th or 8th overall? 8th overall, I don't know why I couldn't remember that, but 8th overall, which is pretty insane. So well within the top 10 and right behind a bunch of legends. So a bunch of dudes that have been doing this forever. And it was kind of crazy to see our name up in there. But so moving on to 2022, really stoked to have Royal Purple back on our team. We're gonna go back out there swinging this year just like we did last year. A couple different things with the car. We went with a completely different steering setup, so that's gonna be kind of exciting to feel that out and try that. Something that I had been knew was an issue for a little while, but didn't really have a proper remedy for it until now. So that match with, we got new seats, we got new wheels, we got a different tire sponsor on this thing. So a whole bunch of stuff is changing for us, which is really, really cool. So looking forward to getting the season going. We have Long Beach Formula D round one. And that track is pretty gnarly to start the year off with, I'm not gonna lie, because you know, a lot of guys have new cars. You know, first round of the year, you're kind of dusting off the cobwebs, if you will. Like, of course, we drive in the off season, but nothing is quite like driving a competition car like this. So dust the cobwebs off and on the streets of Long Beach, which is basically pinball with a drift car. And so we just bounce that thing off the wall all the way down the track, but really excited to get going with it. And hopefully we have another really good year. We're looking for that top spot on that box, or at least a second. I mean, we got to improve somehow, but we got some pretty big shoes to fill, because we did pretty dang good last year, I'm not gonna lie. So hoping to keep that momentum going, and I can't wait to start driving again, man. The Formula D season is upon us, and I'm ready to get it going.